Coming to you with your forgiveness tip of the week. This week, we want each of you to understand that forgiveness is a choice and not a feeling. You got it. Forgiveness is a choice. It is not a feeling. The truth is, sometimes in our marriages, and especially depending on the nature of the offense, the truth is we don't always feel like forgiving. We don't always feel like forgiving. Sometimes we don't feel like letting go and feel like moving on. But if we are going to perfect forgiveness, we got to first realize that forgiveness is a choice. It's not a feeling, it's a choice. You know, we want to hold on to and harbor the anger. We want to hold on to grudges. We want to harbor resentment. But I'm here to tell you, if you are going to perfect forgiveness in your marriage, you need to make the choice to forgive. The Bible says in Colossians chapter 3, verse number 13, that we should bear with one another and forgive one another even as Christ forgave us. And you know what? The reality is, in marriage, we have to bear with one another. So this week, be reminded that forgiveness is a choice. It is not a feeling. We have to choose to forgive. And once we've made that choice, I'm here to tell you, the Holy Spirit will give us the power and the strength that we need to then work through those feelings and be onward to a great marriage. We can't wait to see each of you at Marriage Retreat 2020 in the month of June, Virginia Beach, Virginia. It's going to be absolutely amazing. Remember, forgiveness is a choice. It is not a feeling. God bless you.